see what it means, because I didn't do research on this. All right. So, in Chinese culture, the lion, or the bottom side, resembles power, wisdom, and superiority. People perform lion dances on Chinese New Year or big occasions to bring good fortune and chase away all the evil. It is performed to bring prosperity and good luck for this and the next year. So I'm very sure by the time we watch that performance, next Chinese year will be bigger and better than ever. All right, now let's move on to our next performance, and that is by the one and only Nursery.